Hey, you called for me?
Yes, several times actually. So please come in and have a seat.
Oh, sorry. I was picking chunks of chowder out of my steel scrubby. Look at this thing. Looks like someone barfed in a robot's pubes.
Oh, beautiful imagery, Owen.
These things do look like robot pubes, so.
Owen, shut up. I'm not in the mood. As always, this is being recorded in compliance with Jimmy Lobster's corporate policy, and I am sure you know what that means by now.
Oh, yeah. It means Marcus told you Sanjay and I were timing each other in the walk-in freezer.
What?
Well, did he tell you that I outlasted him by almost 3 minutes?
Marcus didn't tell me anything. This is coming from Chef Hasid, and let me make sure I understand the situation here. You gave him your Led Zeppelin CDs?
Yeah, he told me he never heard of Led Zeppelin. Can you believe that?
I don't care. Why did you call him 15 times last night to see if he liked it? The last call being at 4:30 a.m.
Yeah, I figured I had to wrap it up. I was getting tired.
Owen, what you did to Chef Hasid last night was harassment.
Harassment? What about if you borrow someone's Led Zeppelin CDs and never tell them if you like it? Isn't that harassment?
No! What's your problem? You only gave him the CDs last night. Give him a second.
If I'm Chef Hasid, I'm popping one of those CDs in my car as soon as I get off work, and I'm pulling over a few minutes later to call me and tell me it's sweet as hell.
You're being absurd here. Please don't harass my employees, especially when they're supposed to work a double shift the next day.
You know it's absurd. Someone listening to Led Zeppelin for the first time and keeping it to themselves.
Wow. I am gonna lose my shit here. Did you not know that his mother is in the hospital?
Well, yeah. That's why I knew his phone would be on.
Then didn't you think, even for a split second, that he might have other things on his mind?
Like what?
I just said his mother is in the hospital. I just said that. You think a guy wants to rock out to Kashmir at 1 a.m. when his mother is getting a new heart valve?
All he had to do is pick up the phone one of those 15 times or whatever you said and tell me if he likes it or not.
Are you not hearing anything I'm saying?
Why are you so mad about this?
Because I lost my best chef today because you kept him up all night.
Okay, point taken. Let me fix this for you. I'll be your chef.
Come on, Owen. That's insane.
It's fine. I'll do it. I've never cooked and done dishes at the same time, but I can figure it out.
That's not happening. You can't cook anything.
Well, we'd have to scale down the menu a bit for sure. I can't do seafood, but I could do mac and cheese or some french fries. Like, how locked in are we to being a seafood place?
All the way, Owen. We're all the way locked in. And I'm not going to send a kid's menu out there with my 45-year-old dishwasher behind the grill. It's fine. I called in Chef Matt.
Wait, Chef Matt? Gross! That guy tucks his t-shirt into his jeans.
That's not a problem for anyone. You're the problem. You're always the problem. I can only imagine what your poor wife said about you harassing Chef Hasid.
Claudia? She was just as pissed. I had to practically pull her out of the car at 2 a.m. to stop her from driving over there.
Just get out of my office and go do the dishes.
Yeah, about that. Would it be cool if I split a little early today? I was up pretty late last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my mom was getting a new heart valve.
I hate you so much.